offered a lot of money for access to our labs, apparently. The board probably didn't even ask what they wanted them for. At least I got the bosses to promise the lab wouldn't be used to make biological weapons. This is a medical facility, after all. I will not be bullied into participating in this so-called war just because some corporation gave us their money. It turns out they want us to make some kind of vaccine, an antidote for an unnamed biological weapon. They've given us samples and data, but whenever we press for more information, our requests are met with silence. We're working in the dark, with our hands tied behind our backs. In practical terms, we've got everything we need, but I have no idea where half of it comes from. They've given us material the weapon's been tested on, both organic and inorganic. Human and not human. I'm starting to wonder if the weapon's even designed to target humans. We've finally been given access to a sample of the weapon, and it's opened up all kinds of avenues. I still worry about the ease with which our benefactors acquired the samples, but I'm probably just being paranoid. They obviously have deep pockets. Having access to unlimited funds must open all kinds of doors. After months of research, the solution ended up being pretty simple. Once you break it down, it's a fairly straightforward organic compound. Little more than a fungus, really. We tested the vaccine on some of the older samples, and while it doesn't undo any existing damage, it does prevent the weapon from doing any further harm. Our sponsors certainly seem happy. The lab is being dismantled. Seems our sponsors want to move us to a new location. Their representatives appeared a few days ago, demanded that all data be transferred to their servers and all samples be put into storage, ready to be moved. Why are they doing this? The lab more than meets our needs. They made sure of it. I tried to talk to them, but I just got stonewalled. Apparently, all information is on a need-to-know basis. And I don't need to know.